Hello, lovely kiddies. How are you all? You all are fine. Okay. So, lovely little kiddies, from the subject numeracy skill, we are going to learn today a new topic. The name of our new topic is ascending order. So, kids, our topic is ascending order. What is ascending order? Come on, let's learn. Let's understand the topic. Ascending order means from smallest to biggest number, छोटे से बड़ा number. What is ascending order? Ascending order means from smallest to biggest number, smallest to largest, छोटे से बड़े number को लिखना. That is called ascending order. So kids, come on, let's do practice of ascending order. Now kids, please look at these numbers. 12, 10, 9, 11. Now from this number, which is the smallest number? सबसे छोटा number कौन सा है? The number which comes first is the smallest, and number which comes afterwards. बाद में जो number आता है, वो बड़ा number होता है. Okay, biggest number. So from this, the smallest number is 9. So we will write here 9. Okay, and after 9. Which number comes? कौन सा number आता है? 10. So we will write 10. And after 10, which number comes? We will do counting. 9, 10, 11 number is there? Yes. So we will write 11 number. Then after 11, which number comes? 12. So 12 number is there? Yes. We will write 12 number. So kids, we have arranged this number from smallest to biggest. Okay kids, now again we will arrange this numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means to arrange the numbers from smallest to biggest. Okay, so the smallest number, where is the smallest number? 4? No. 3? No. 1? Yes. So we will write 1. After 1, which number comes? 3. 3 comes? No. 2 comes? Yes. So we will write 2. Okay. Then, after 2, which number comes? 3. 3 number is there? Yes. We will write 3. We will arrange this number. We will write this number here. Okay. And the biggest and the last number is 4. Yes. So kids, we have written this number in ascending order from smallest to biggest. Okay. Now 21, 23, 24 and 22. Which is the smallest number? Which is the smallest number? 24? No. 21? Yes. And we will write here 21. Then after 21, which number comes? 22. 22 number is there? Yes. So we will write here 22. Then after 22, which number comes? 23. 23 is there? Yes. We will write here 23. Then which number comes after 23? 24. So we will write here 24. So kids, we have arranged these numbers in ascending order from smallest to biggest. Kids, we will practice more ascending order. Okay. Now you can see the numbers over here. 23, 4 and 15. Now we have to arrange these numbers in ascending order from smallest to biggest. Okay. First of all, we will find which is the smallest number. सबसे छोटा number कौन सा है? 15? No. 23? No. 4? Yes. So we will write the smallest number first over here. 4. Okay? हम सबसे पहले छोटा number, small number लिखेंगे. Then 4. Then afterwards which number? 14, 15. Yes. 15 will come here. And at last 23 will come here. So kids, we have arranged this number in ascending order from smallest to biggest. Come on. 13, 12 and 9. Which is the smallest number? सबसे छोटा नंबर कौन सा है? 12? No. 9? Yes. So we will write smallest number over here. Then afterwards which number will come? 13? No. 12? Yes. So we will write 12 over here. And at last which number will come? 30? 30. Okay. So kids, we have arranged these numbers from smallest to biggest. Now the third one. 17, 19, 18. So which is the smallest number here? 18? No. 17? Yes. Okay. And after 17, which number comes? 19? No. 18? Yes. We will write 18. And at last, which number we will write? 19. Yes, very good. So kids, we have arranged this number in ascending order from smallest to biggest. Yes. Now 5, 25 and 15. So which is the smallest number over here? Sabse chota number kaun sa hai? 5. Okay. Then which number will come? 25? No. 15. Yes. And at last, we will write 25. So kids, we have arranged these numbers in ascending order from smallest to biggest. So kids, you have to do practice. Okay. Thank you. God bless you and take care of yourself. Bye.